of what you've got means such a lot to me.
We all found each other up here. We have some brilliant, brilliant musicians and singers, and it's it's a real privilege to play and sing with all of them. And every year, it's just a really special thing for us. And to sing this next one, which was one of the greatest songs in the original show, we have a good friend of ours. He sings with Tower of Power, Blood, Sweat, and Tears, Funk Philharmonic, anybody you can name. And you can sing anything under the sun. Tom Bowes! And starting it off, one of my favorite sounds in the world, the Hammond organ, and a great friend of mine back there on the Hammond from Brian Adams' band, Tommy Mandel.
Yeah.
coming up front to sing this next Ringo song is our drummer, our stage right, your left drummer, Mr. Rich Zucker.
I love that.
How we doing, Westbury?
You look like a good crowd, I think.
Give this up.
It's a song of hope.
Here we go. Hey, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Beware.
time on drums, Rich Zucker. And also on drums, a veritable god of thunder from the Joe Jackson Band, They Might Be Giants, Mr. Dan Hickey.
Joe Cocker, too.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, we'll get to that. And the secret weapon of every band, it's bass player, and one of my favorite bass players and one of my favorite people, Mr. Graham Maybe.
Every Joe Jackson album.
Yeah. Oh, wow. And on guitar, we've got Mr. John Rajabi.
The Weaklings.
Yeah. And on 12th string, Tom Cavanaugh.
And then in black,
the guy who makes everything start, Kenny Forgione. And we've got Mr. Kevin McCann.
He's so cool. Kevin McCann fan clubs out there.
We've got our fabulous vocal choir over there. On the top, Mr. Ed Ryan. Tom Sanfilippo. Little friend of mine, Mr. Tom Bowes. And again, Mr. Maverick Williams. And down in front, Ms. Christine Cariola. And my lovely wife, Holly Ann LaRocca. Sparkly Laura Press. And the magnificent Susan Turner. And we have a great horn section. Over on the trombone, Mr. Rob Sussman. And on trumpet from Jay and the Americans, Phil Granger. And direct from the Muppet Show. Now, one of our very, very dearest friends from the Rolling Stones and Dion and the Uptown Horns, Arno Hecht.
You know, a couple of the guys here every once in a while write some charts for the songs that we do, because the song list always changes. The songs from the Council for Bangladesh we always do, but we always add in extra songs. But the majority of the charts are written tirelessly by our musical director, amazing musician, Tommy Williams. Tireless. And boy, is he tired.
Oh, that's right. We've forgotten Billy Preston. Tommy Mandel. From the Brian Adams Band in Dire Straits. And also, on the piano, they're a symmetrical pair. And on the piano, Mr. Mark Bonder. Okay, I'm leading us off, playing lead guitar on this next one. The guy with the loudest guitar, if not in volume, in color, Mr. Godfrey Townsend.
His guitar matches my pen.
I'll wait for the next. There you go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh,
Yeah, really. I woke up this morning, I looked her in the eye. She said, Daddy! She calls me Daddy. Father issues, I guess. She said, Daddy! My letter. You got what I need, but you just ain't giving it to me. Walking down the street, I was too ashamed to look at anyone I meet. Oh, a blinding flash of light came a pow, long and bacall, right before my eyes. There she was, leaning on a lamppost.
You make yourself small, and then you buck. You make yourself you're big, and you'll be out of your jam, and I bucked, and I struck, and I chucked, and I bucked. It's kind of like the bend and snap. If you've ever seen that movie. Well, it's the chuck and the buck. So I chucked, and I bucked, and I bucked, and I chucked, and I got myself unstuck. And the first thing I did was go back to snucking, because I got a problem. I'm addicted to snucking. I had to go to therapy for it. I go to SA, Snuckers Anonymous. I have to say, hi, my name is Ed, I am a snucker.
I am.
Oh, shit. That's where I met the choir. They're all snuckers. Sue's the leader, she's the mother snucker. Well, they've all got addictions, let me tell you that. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Well, you know it, Christine, I got to hurry up. Christine, she's addicted to grape jelly, she's a snucker snucker. Helene, she's addicted to oysters, she's a shucker snucker. Chicken, she's a pucker snucker. Tom Rose is addicted to it. Sue is addicted. She's a pucker snucker. Oh my God. Young Maverick, he's addicted to young Frankenstein. He's a frau blocker snucker. Oh, that's his buttons. You think that's weird? We met a guy, he was addicted to tongue twisters. He was a, how much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck a snucker? Me, myself, well, my problem was I was addicted to dressing up like Buffalo Bill from the movie Silence of the Lambs. I was a tucker snucker. It was bad, it was bad. But I snuck this day and I finally got into my baby's bedroom and she looked at me with the big bedroom eyes and she said to me, whoa! Big Daddy! Someone got a raise when I was young. She said, Big Daddy, where you been all night long? I know I told you to get away from me. I know I told you to leave me alone. But I haven't made a change of mind and I've been missing you that you don't. But she said, I've been missing the good thing. I need some of the good thing. I want some of the good thing. I got to get up on that good thing. Gotta get up on my chair and get the good thing. I gotta get the choir to say good thing. Good thing. I need some good thing. Knock, knock, who's there? Good, good who?
Good thing.
I said, baby.
I blew out the mic.
There we go. I said, hey, what is it I've got that you need? She looked at me so sweet. She said so soft and she said so nice. She said this right here. She said,
here comes
spirit. Yes, I believe that it's time for us to quit. And when we meet again, introduced as friends, oh, please don't let on that you knew me when I was hungry, but it was the only way you fed, just like a woman. Yeah, you do, and you made love, just like a woman. Yeah, you do, and you come out of me. Hey, hey, just like a woman. Yes, you do, but you still break, just like a little
you Suckers Anonymous. I forgot to mention Steve. Here's the thing, he's addicted to our conga-headed praying drummer. He's a rich Zucker sucker.
Wow.
So that's what you do during interviews with
Bob Barker. Okay, that's not all I do.
This is the first time I ever heard Steve Holly playing drums was on the live version of this record. And I said, man, damn, he's good.
He didn't mention me, so I guess I'm out of water.
Oh. I know Kenny loves old TV. He's addicted to F-Trip. He's a Forrest Tucker sucker. You asked, right? You got the worst of it.
Who says I'm dumb, Sarge?
You guys ready to dance?
Yeah. Let's see you all dance.
Come on, you're not broke your chairs. Let's go. Let's go.
Steve, come it off for us.
Yeah. for years of entertainment.
Oh. G in 1979. And one more time, we're gonna bring on Tom Bose.
And we realize this is a long concert, and but we're proud of it because this is the last time we're doing it. We have a few more songs and then we're done, and that's the end of the show. We appreciate all of you out there that have come so many times to see the show. You're amazing.
Oh, we're going to feature our great horn section again. Rob Sussman, Phil Bringer, and Arno Hatz. To the horns!
They're all horny.
To see the concert for Bangladesh for so many years, and if it's your first time, God bless you. Thank you for coming tonight. This song is special because it's Beatle related. We happen to have two people on the drums right now, besides playing three. Oh yes, there's three people related to Joe Cocker as far as playing with them. Dan Hickey, Steve Holly, and Arno Hecht. Arno Hecht played on Unchain My Heart, which is a great Joe Cocker song.
Oh no, he didn't.
Yes, he did.
But anyway, we'd like you to all sing along. This is definitely the last song of the night, and we thank you so much for being here. And we'd like all you guys on the side to come on out and help. Come on. Everybody. Mike Cornetel, too.
Oh.
What kind of cookies?
Bring your own milk, bring your own cookies.
Gotta get on my feet.
Get your cameras out. Guys, come to the front, please. Come to the front of the stage. Let's take a group shot, please. Come on. All you guys. Group shot. Big group shot. Here we go.